argument over the choice between peace and war. But there's only one guaranteed way you can have peace, and you can have it in the next step.
So dear and peace so sweet as to be purchased at the price of chains and slavery.